Some legends are told, some turn to dust or to gold. One lap to go. Oh, Bishop, Bishop, Wesley, one to go.
It looks like he might have pushed up on me. Here goes Hoffman, a nice...
That allows Nicely to get a little bit of a run coming off the second corner. Is that what Nicely needed, and able to work to work his way up into the top spot. This time by six to go, off turn number four, it's still Matt Westfall leading.
Half a car length, still Matt Westfall in 54, the Owensboro, Kentucky drive.
Dispatch Miles, Jim Black up top, Grant Hagen down low, Nicely dives to the bottom. That's the first time we've seen him move off that cushion. And he's going to put two lap cars between himself and Kissinger. Joel Jensen spins. We're on the white flag, though. And Tyler Nicely is going to win the opening round of the Summit Summer Nationals. Two huge races in a row. White flag, though, and Tyler Nicely is going to win the opening round of the Summit Summer Nationals. Two huge races in a row for Nicely. Went into the Let It Ride 55, and now the biggest race of the year at Tri-State Speedway, the Summit Summer Nationals. Incredible race. 39 laps in a row, door-to-door with Kissinger. Some of the cleanest racing you ever see. Nicely is excited. Burning off some donuts down there in 3 and 4. So your top five, Nicely, Kissinger, Dave Beck, Trent Young, and Zach Fair. Oh yeah, he's going to town on that hood. He's excited.